probably get this guy. Sneak down this way. I'm actually going to check to see, to make sure my audio is still recording. Okay, it is. Oh, what the fuck? I actually did that stealthily. I really can't get through the stage without, you know, being absolutely stealthy. It's like next to impossible. Okay, take a deep breath. What the fuck? I'm gonna die, motherfucker. That's fantastic. I'm pretty sure this is one of those playthroughs that people think, oh my god, this is so hard to watch. I did my melee stealth attack. That actually kind of annoyed me. I did my melee stealth attack and it really didn't matter. The guy just started to move and turn around the moment that I decided to do it. Well, fuck you. There, I just took care of the entire group of four. And I die. Let's try to do this fast. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Just kill me. Just kill me. Died by a groin shot. Excellent. all because I hit the melee button really early. Okay, you know what? Maybe I have to wait for that guy on the left to actually come up the stairs. And when he starts to turn around, then do the stealth kill. Buddy. He's not turning around. No. Oh no! Snide little bastard. Oh good, a new checkpoint. Thank God.
Oh, crap.
Now I know I've died over 36 times, I'm pretty sure. Actually used to be good at the Uncharted games. There was actually a time, you know, Uncharted 1 and 2, but this game has kicked my ass. At this point, it doesn't surprise me. Alright, here's some ammo.
Oh, great.
Oh, thank God. The actual throwing mechanic actually saved my ass. Helped me throw the guys before they could shoot me. Who shot at me? Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, here we go.